the school are hoping to use a recent incident involving an offensive picture as a teaching opportunity. Members of the Greely basketball team, the girls' team that is, got into trouble after school officials say they posed for a picture giving the Heil Hitler Nazi salute. News 8's Paul Merrill was there, and he joins us now live with the latest. Paul.
Tracy, every student in the school attended this afternoon's assembly, including the students pictured in that image that caused this controversy. Standing in front of a banner that reads, "We love our Greely girls," Brandon Baldwin from the State Attorney General's office addresses Greely High School student body. School officials say they recently learned about a picture posted online showing members of the girls' basketball team in uniform giving the Heil Hitler Nazi salute. Baldwin says that incident is no longer the real story.
The real story is about how we respond.
Even though district officials say the girls in the picture meant no malice, Baldwin, who is the civil rights coordinator for the AG's office, says this response is not an overreaction.
Insisting that someone is overreacting does not change how they feel. You don't get to determine how somebody else feels.
Greeley's principal agrees.
Words have meaning. Words have effects, and that's really going to be the message today. And hopefully there's going to be an opportunity for us to start talking about next steps, what that means for us as a school, what it means for us as a community.
Also today, a student statement written by the school's civil rights team and the girls' basketball players.
We would like the public to know that Greely is a place that strives for tolerance and respects diversity. Our individualities are the backbone of our strength as a community.
The overall message, this is when students can show what this school is made of.
Your time is now. I often say that I'll never judge a school or community based on what happens there, but by what happens next.
The principal says the girls involved were disciplined, but he isn't elaborating on exactly what that discipline was. Live in the studio, Paul Merrill, News 8.